Calculate the project, and in this point I need the length multiplied for width. The result is multiplied the number of the cavities. I next the whole area multiplied for amount. The second point is the calculation flow path. The second point is the multiplicate y mass plus this. The three point is calculation of the ratio of the pressure of cavity. And the fourth point is the pressure calculation. And the five is the calculation of the crossing force. That's it, teacher.
What is the cost the production? Because if the measure of the valor of the element that I am making for the transformation, or the one production or the one piece, for example, this is the copper, and the first process is the select the machine. In this case, I select the machine is the 101 to the 200 ton. The price of the oil, the price is the $13 to $15. The second is the calculate the operation cycle is the 25 seconds. The price production for the 1 hour is the 1 hour half 35,000 seconds. For the make a one piece, this is the 25 seconds. In this case, the production remote have 5 cavities. The piece per hour is the 30,000 seconds is divided in the 25 seconds is equal to 145. This the equals 0.041 dollars. In this part, I plot the price plus in the 7th portion. In this case, the next the material cost, because by our calculus is the 1 million gram is equal to 80 dollars. And 5.83 grams is the cost in gram is the 0.05 dollars. And the next is the machine plus material. The machine is 0.046. And plus material is 0.05. Total cost the one piece is the 0.051 dollars. In conclusion, I think that it's very important to calculate the price because it's the necessary now for companies. That's all.